Give thanks to the Lord, our God and King. His love endures forever. Sing that with me. Give thanks to the Lord, our God and King. His love endures forever. For He is good, He is above all things. His love endures forever. Sing praise. Sing praise. With a mighty hand. With a mighty hand and outstretched arm. His love endures forever. And for the life that's been reborn.
Forever.
song says, forever God is with us. You know, we're coming out of the Thanksgiving season where we realize, forever God, you're with me. If I don't see you, if I don't feel you, Lord, if I have asked you to dwell within me, then you are in me. God, it's all through faith that I believe forever you are faithful, that I believe forever you are strong. Even in my weakness, you are strong, yes, Lord. Yes, forever, I believe you're with me, forever and ever and ever. And God proved that when he came as a man. And this song says, Emmanuel. It's a simple chorus, and the word Emmanuel is God with us. God not here in the world, but God in us. He sent his only son to die so that he could dwell within man. Hallelujah. God, do you not know that the Holy Spirit of God dwells within you? Jesus, Son of God, so full of grace and truth, the Father's saving word, so wonderful are you. Sing that with me, oh Jesus. Oh Jesus, Son of God, so full of grace and truth, the Father's saving word, so wonderful are you. The angels long to see you, and prophets search to find the glory we have seen revealed. You shone upon the earth, but who will understand? You came unto your own, but who will recognize? Your birth was prophesied. For you are the Messiah who came and walked upon the earth. In your glory we have seen the one and only King, and now you're living in our hearts. Light of the world, light of the world, light of the world, you shine upon us. the Father's saving word. So wonderful are you. The angels long to see, and prophets search to find the glory we have seen revealed. Light of the world, light of the world, light of the world. Nothing without you. In heaven and on earth, all things are held in you. And yet you became flesh, living as one of us, under the shadow of your cross, where through the blood you shed, you have made for this world that God so loves. Light of the world, light of the world, you're the light of the world, and you shine upon us. Shine your light down, Lord. You're the light of the world, the light of the world, the light of the world, and you shine.
Just be obedient to the Holy Spirit this morning.
He's got you covered. I don't know what you may be dealing with, but I know that the enemy has been just unleashing the demons of hell on people right now, because there's getting ready to be a breakthrough.
Breakthrough.
In your life and in the lives of others right now, Father.
Breakthrough.
And with every head bowed and every eyes closed, let's just go ahead and go to the Lord and just let's make your requests known to God. You know what they are. He knows what they are. We don't have to say them out loud. And just, if you would, just nobody's going to just slip up a hand and say, we're standing in prayer with you. Father, we're standing in agreement with each and every heart right now, and every struggle that they're dealing with, and everything that's coming against them, Father. Lord, we declare that you have won the victory over the grave. Lord, that you desire that we live a life abundant. And that abundance means health, healing, sound mind, sound spirit, financial blessings, favor in every part of our lives. And Lord, we thank you that you would just release that blessing unto each and every one of us right now. Father, touch each and every heart and each and every need. We just count it as done. Believe it's done, Father. We give you praise for who you are and what you've done already. We ask it in Jesus' name. Holy God, we will say amen.
Amen.
Let's give the Lord a big hand clap of praise. God's good. Amen. Amen. All right, turn the lights on.
We've got several announcements. Why don't we greet one another right now?
Yeah.
If you've got an offering and you want to bring that forward, of course the giving baskets are up front, and we'll be on your way out as well.